1789. How does the bastard, orphan, immigrant, decorated war vet unite the colonies through more debt? Fight the other founding fathers till he has to forfeit. Have it all, lose it all. You ready for more yet? Treasury secretary, Washington's the president. Every American experiment sets a precedent. Not so fast, someone came along to resist him. Pissed him off until we had a two-party system. You haven't met him yet, you haven't had the chance. Cause he's been kicking ass as the ambassador to France. But someone's gotta keep the American promise. You simply must meet Thomas, Thomas.
There is no more status quo, but the sun comes up and the world still spins. I helped Lafayette draft a declaration, then I said I gotta go. I gotta be in Monticello. Now the work at home begins. So what did I miss? What did I miss? Virginia, my home sweet home, I wanna give kiss. I've been in Paris meeting lots of different ladies. I guess I basically missed the late 80s. I traveled the wide, wide world and came back to this. There's a letter on my desk from the president. Haven't even put my bag down yet. Sally, be a lamb, darling, won't you open it? It says the president's assembling a cabinet, and then I end up being the Secretary of State. Great, and I'm already saying it approved. The rolling fields, I can't believe that we are free. Ready to face whatever's awaiting me in NYC. But who's waiting for me when I step in the place? My friend James Madison, red in the face. He grabs my arm and I respond, what's going on?
Thomas, we are engaged in a battle for our nation's very soul. You get us out of the mess we're in. Hamilton's new financial plan is nothing less than government control. I've been fighting for the South alone. Where have you been?
France.
We have to win.
Well, what did I miss?
What did I miss?
What did I miss? Meeting today, I guess I better think of something to say. I'm already on my way to get to the bottom of this.
Mr. Jefferson, welcome home.
Mr. Jefferson, Alexander Hamilton.
Mr. Jefferson, welcome home. Mr. Jefferson, welcome home.